Baldwin County grand jury added a murder charge for a Summerdale man who authorities say killed a man during a police chase in Foley last April. Stephen Little was indicted for recklessly causing the death of 42-year-old Ronald Early after he refused to pull over and ran a red light. Authorities say Little tested positive for alcohol and marijuana following that wreck.